One day, I'm gonna understand. Zaya.
And I really think it's a girl because Kiana's belly is sitting very high and very round. So I'm really excited for y'all. Love you. Find out in a minute.
I believe you want to have a girl.
It's gonna be a girl.
I have a feeling it's a boy, but I want you to have a girl.
There you go. So let us know if we're right. Bye, girl.
Bye.
Hello, families and friends. As you all know, today is the big day. We will be finding out if we're having a girl or a boy.
Oh, you want me to say something? Hey. Yeah. What are you? We're about to find out. What's inside of this belly here in a little bit? Truly blessed. Awesome situation. Can't wait. She wanted to wait till the end. I can't do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. You know, you got to prepare for these things. This is an issue. So,
nonetheless, I think it's a girl. What do you think, baby?
It's a baby.
So he's a little indecisive. When we first had our son, he wanted a girl. So I'm thinking he's going to say a boy, knowing he wants a girl. But who knows?
Either way it goes, it's going to be a healthy baby, right?
Yes, it is. I mean, look at the jeans. Anyway, stay tuned.
How beautiful is nothing more than to wait at Zion's door. I've never been in love like this before. Now let me pray to keep you from the perils that will surely come. See, life for you, my prince, has just begun. And I thank you for choosing me to come through on your life to be a beautiful reflection of His grace. See, I know that a gift so great is only one God could create. And I'm reminded every time I see your face.
It's okay. He's gonna be another athlete. Get the house, only queen. Now, this time, one more time. One more time. Oh my gosh,
yes! Boy, my world is in Zion.
I know you all have to wait a really, really, really long time. But the secret is out. We're having a boy. Thank you.
Dez, I love you. I'm sorry, bro. But I can't help it. I've been, you know, next day too many antennas or something. I can't have no girls.